spine. The same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. The same old tingle that I feel inside. And when that elevator starts its ride, well, down and down I go, round and round I go, like a leaf that's caught in the tide. I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name, and I'm a flame with such a burning desire that only your kiss can put out the fire. For you're the lover I have waited for.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. My name is Tony Norrod. I'm Associate Registrar at MacEwan University, and it is my pleasure to welcome you here this morning as we celebrate our graduates from the Faculty of Arts and Science at this morning's convocation ceremony. At this time, I want to acknowledge the very talented group of individuals behind me who, under the direction of Raymond Burry, comprise of the MacEwan University Big Band. Let's give them a big round of applause for their music this morning. On behalf of the university community, we would like to thank Ray for 34 years of dedicated service as the director of the MacEwan University Big Band. This spring's convocation ceremonies will be his final one serving convocation in this role as the director of the MacEwan University Big Band. So we just want to take a quick moment to acknowledge Ray for his 34 years of contributions to the music program here. He's not leaving, he will be continuing, but in a new role. But we just wanted to thank Ray for that today. So if you can join me in a big round of applause for 34 years. I'd like to remind you that the Windspear Center is an acoustically responsive hall, so we ask that if you're carrying electronic devices, that you take a moment now to turn them off, or at least place them on vibrate for the duration of this morning's ceremony. If you need to step outside of the concert hall, the Windspear has monitors in the lobbies on which you can continue to watch the ceremony unfold. A professional photographer will be taking photos of graduates as they cross the stage, as well as backstage, and have received their parchments. Information on how to obtain photos will be forwarded to graduates at a later date. Graduates, for those of you that are in the room, please remember that your tassels at this point should be sitting on the right side of your hood. Okay, on the right side. We're just a few minutes away from beginning the formal ceremony this morning, so we have time for another performance by the University. MacEwan University Big Band. Please give us a big round of applause.
Your kicks on Route 66. bother to fool I hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. I don't like crap games with barons and earls. I won't go to Harlem in ermine and pearls. Oh, I'll dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. And that's why this lady is a tramp. I like the free, fresh wind in my hair. Life without care. I'm broke. It's old. I hate California. It's cold and it's damp. And that's why the lady is a tramp. Ba 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 ba
Once again, let's give a big round of applause to MacEwan University Big Band. If you're able, I ask that you please rise. I am pleased to introduce the mace bearer for this morning's convocation ceremony, Dr. Christine Peace, Associate Professor in the Department of Psychology, is carrying the university's mace, which was donated to the university in 1997 by its namesake, Dr. Grant MacEwan, and became the official mace in 2008. It is especially meaningful to the university as it was hand-carved by Dr. MacEwan. Further information on the mace and other convocation traditions can be found in your convocation program. Our faculty procession is led by Dr. Cameron McDonough, Chair and Associate Professor of the Department of Computing Science. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for our academic procession.
Please be seated. Good morning. I am delighted to welcome you to this morning's convocation ceremony. Today's convocation is indeed a wonderful and celebratory event as we recognize our graduates for their achievements at MacEwan University. Graduates, distinguished guests, members of the stage party, faculty, staff, and all others in attendance, my name is Dr. Annette Trimby, and I'm President and Vice Chancellor here. I would first like to take time to acknowledge the land on which we gather in Treaty 6 territory is the traditional gathering place for many Indigenous people. We honour and respect the history, languages, ceremonies, and culture of the First Nations, Métis, and Inuit peoples who call this territory home. The First People's connection to the land teaches us about our inherent responsibility to protect and respect Mother Earth. With this acknowledgement, we honour the ancestors and children who have been buried here, missing and murdered Indigenous women and men, and the process of ongoing collective healing for all human beings. We are reminded that we are all treaty people and of the responsibility we have to one another. I would now like to invite our Indigenous Knowledge Keeper, Daphne Alexis, to provide us with an Indigenous invocation. Protocol was offered before the ceremony.
Awashte, Daphne Alexis McGibby. We name ne wakamne shidaha himut, ishnish pilimayat den wahine. Good day, everyone. My name is Daphne Alexis. I was born and raised in Paul First Nation and presently married into Alexis Nakota Sioux Nation. I'm thankful to be here to say the opening invocation. Thank you.
Hi.
Ishnish, once again, thank you.
Thank you, Daphne. Celebration and sharing of Indigenous culture are key to building a strong future for Indigenous people here at MacEwan, in Edmonton, and across the country. I'm grateful to be able to welcome Brianna Lizotte, who will be accompanied by Justin Smith. Brianna Lizotte is a Métis fiddle player from Sylvan Lake and is graduating with her Bachelor of Music at the Faculty of Fine Arts and Communications Ceremony on Wednesday. Justin Smith is a guitarist from Bonnyville and a graduate from MacEwan's Bachelor of Music. Enjoy. This will wake you up.
Thank you.
Thank you, Brianna and Justin. What a wonderful performance. Thank you for celebrating with us today. Please now stand for the singing of our national anthem performed by the MacEwan University Big Band and led by Jessica Singleton. I now have the privilege of introducing Dr. Tony Fields, MacEwan's Chancellor. Chancellor Fields has had a long and distinguished career in medicine as a physician, teacher, researcher, and administrator. Most recently, he was Professor of Oncology at the University of Alberta and Vice President of Cancer Care for Alberta Health Services before retiring in 2011. Please join me in welcoming Chancellor Fields to officially open Convocation.
Thank you, President Trimby. Welcome to MacEwan University's Spring 2023 Convocation. I have the honor and pleasure of conferring your academic credentials today. As Chancellor, I declare MacEwan University's convocation open. At this academic ceremony, we will honor our 2023 graduands by conferring degrees, and we will recognize the outstanding achievements of the students of MacEwan University. Graduands, today is all about you, and we are honored to be here to celebrate your achievements. Graduation from a university is a major milestone in life's journey, and Convocation fittingly celebrates it with you in the company of your classmates, loved ones, and teachers. Together, we recognize the diligence and persistence that each of you has applied to your studies, and the knowledge, skills, and attributes that you have acquired in your years at MacEwan. These are the tools that will help you to succeed in whatever field of work or further study you may choose. When I reflect on the years that have passed since my own first graduation from university, my most striking observation is the dizzying acceleration of the pace of evolutionary change in society's knowledge and achievement, whether in my own field of healthcare or almost any other that you might name. You, today's graduates, will no doubt witness future achievements that my generation scarcely dared to dream of. This is a wonderfully exciting prospect. This prospect underscores the importance of the commitment that I encourage each of you to make to lifelong learning. Adaptability to change will be a vital asset, critical to meeting challenges and taking advantage of opportunities. We believe that your time at MacEwan will have helped to prepare you to succeed in this changing future. We hope that it has also nurtured your ambition to be shapers and builders of the future with the goal of bettering our world and its societies. As you graduate, you join the growing world of MacEwan's alumni. Collectively, you and your fellow alumni demonstrate the many benefits that education at MacEwan contributes to our society across many disciplines and within our public, private, and voluntary sectors. I look forward to conferring your credentials here today, and I wish you a future filled with wonderful endeavors and achievements. Thank you.
Thank you, Chancellor Fields. It is my pleasure to now introduce members of the stage party. Members of the stage party, please remain standing once you have been called, and members of the audience, please hold your applause until everyone has been introduced. You've already met Chancellor Fields. Next to him is our Board of Governors Vice Chair, Adam Guiney, and our Provost and Vice President Academic, Dr. Craig Monk. Would members of our Board of Governors rise, please? Would our deans and vice presidents rise, please? I now ask our associate vice presidents and associate deans to stand, please. I would like to recognize our distinguished research recipient, Dr. Kevin Judge. Would our distinguished teaching recipient, Dr. Sarah Copeland, rise? Would other members of the university administration rise, please? I now ask the representatives of each of our associations, faculty, staff, alumni, and students, and the student speaker to stand. Would our Indigenous knowledge keeper, Daphne Alexis, please rise? I now ask the mace bearer, distinguished proctor, and all remaining faculty and staff of the university to stand, please. This is our Spring 2023 Convocation Stage Party. Together, they represent all the faculty and staff from across the university who taught you, encouraged you, challenged you, supported you, and worked behind the scenes for you during your time at MacEwan University. And they are honored to be here to celebrate with you today. Please join me in acknowledging all of them. Thank you, members of the stage party. You may now be seated. I invite Gabriel Ambuton, President of the Students Association of MacEwan University, to read the student invocation.
Through learning, we flourish and help others flourish. We stand here today on the brink of important change for ourselves and for the world. Inspired by the past, we now step forward to transform the future. Engaging with others, we cherish the diversity of experience within our communities and ourselves. Through perseverance, we excel. Through compassion, we connect. Through creativity, we thrive. Through knowledge, we grow. Through all this and more, let us forge a legacy to nurture, to inspire, to endure. Moved by the Spirit, strong in our knowledge, we move out into the world with open arms, open mind, and open heart. We pledge to leave the world better than we found it. Thank you.
Thank you, Gabriel. It's Gabriel's first convocation in this role. Didn't Gabriel do a great job? It's my 73rd convocation here. You think I'd do a better job than I do. Good morning, everyone. My name is Dr. Craig Monk, and I'm Provost and Vice President Academic here at MacEwan. It is my distinct pleasure today to acknowledge one of MacEwan University's outstanding faculty members, Dr. Kevin Judge, by presenting him with the 2023 Dr. Cheryl Brown Distinguished Research Award. One of our greatest annual honors, the Distinguished Research Award recognizes a faculty member who has made notable contributions to scholarship at MacEwan. An associate professor in the Department of Biological Sciences, Dr. Judge is a leading expert in his research on the evolutionary force of sexual selection. He has a strong network of collaborations with colleagues worldwide and has published 23 peer-reviewed journal articles thus far in his career. His teaching philosophy focuses on helping develop students become researchers through mentorship while providing opportunities for them to contribute to research projects. Dr. Judge exemplifies excellence in research at MacEwan in pursuit of teaching greatness. Please join me in welcoming him as he joins me at the front of the stage. Dr. Judge, I'm thrilled to present you the 2023 Dr. Cheryl Brown Distinguished Research Award. Congratulations.
Thanks very much, Craig. Boy, oh boy, this is intimidating. You know, class size restrictions at MacEwan mean that I've not actually talked to more than 70 students at once, so this is a bit different. It's kind of like university's lecturer's worst nightmare, lecturing to like 5 million students at the beginning of a 2 hour long lecture on the finer details of queuing alphabetically with your boss and your boss's boss and your boss's boss's boss sitting in. And then just happen 100 of your colleagues decided to show up and do a teaching peer teaching evaluation on you. When I told my wife Natasha that how nervous I was about this speech, she asked ChatGPT to write me a 5-minute convocation address. So here goes. No, just kidding. She knew I wouldn't use it, but that it would get me get the creative juices flowing on writing. It was a challenge, though, how to approach this address in a way that's genuine and not totally formulaic, that's inspiring, uplifting, and thought-provoking. These were the instructions I was given. I thought, no problem. You're an entomologist. Just play to your strengths. So I started coming up with insect metaphors. Like, here at MacEwan, you have been nurtured and filled with knowledge, much like the young larval burying beetles have been filled up with the regurgitated, pre-digested mouse carcass that their parents have been feeding on. No? Okay. I guess no one wants to hear any more of that. Come to think of it, does the world really need to hear more pearls of wisdom from an old-ish, straight, white dude? No, nobody really needs that either. Instead, I want to talk a little bit about what you have taught me over the years. You students. Yes, we may be standing in front of the class lecturing, but we're not the only ones teaching. So here are just a few of the values that you have taught me. Compassion, seeing how quickly you offered your notes to a fellow who was ill and had to miss class. Or when working together on a class presentation, how you made sure to support and encourage that classmate who was especially nervous. Humility. I learned this in droves. When you put up your hand in class and asked me whether extinction could truly be caused by natural selection, if selection required variation in who survives and who dies, not the annihilation of entire species. And I caught myself panicking slightly because I didn't have an easy answer. And then realizing that you didn't want an easy answer, but to explore. Honor. When you gave me your key, when you learned that there would be a practical lab exam held in a lab that you had access to for research purposes. Not because you thought I didn't trust you, but because you couldn't bear the thought of your reputation being the least bit tarnished in the unlikely, extremely unlikely event of a breach of academic integrity. Joy. Your expression when you looked up from the microscope and asked, "Is that a rotifer?" And for those of you who don't know, rotifers are improbably small, incredibly beautiful little animals with what look like spinning wheels on their heads. Amazing. Or every other time when you saw something remarkable for the first time or noticed the beauty in the world, the natural world, and your fellow humans all around. Resilience. When your first midterm didn't go so well, and we worked on a plan, and you executed it, and learned and did better on the next one, or whenever you faced setbacks and didn't give up, but instead adapted and came back stronger. Compassion, humility, honor, joy, resilience. I am the student, and you the teacher. The world is beautiful and exciting. It's also heartbreaking and scary. The challenges only seem to mount as time passes, and there are no quick and easy fixes. But you know that already. You are ready. You've met this challenge and succeeded. Congratulations. It has been a singular honor of my lifetime to address you at such a momentous occasion. Thank you, and I believe I can speak for everyone up here and around the back, too, when I say, we can't wait to see what you do next. Go on, you've got this. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Judge. As an English professor, I got none of those biological sciences references, but I was inspired. Thank you as well for your reference to MacEwan small class sizes. There will be an extra dessert for you at lunch. The Distinguished Teaching Award acknowledges MacEwan faculty members who excel in instruction. It celebrates outstanding teaching ability and a commitment to educational leadership. It is my pleasure today to recognize Dr. Sarah Copland, one of this year's Distinguished Teaching Award recipients. Dr. Copland is an associate professor in the Department of English. She does there all of the things I would do if I wasn't doing this work, but she does them so much better than I ever could. She is often described as an educational leader by her colleagues. She inspires her students, is a key contributor to our Scholarship of Teaching and Learning community, and has had a significant impact on the development of our Department of English over the past decade. Her teaching philosophy centers on using texts and reading strategies to engage students in course content in a meaningful way. Please join me in welcoming Dr. Copland as she joins me at the front of the stage. Dr. Copland, your passion for teaching and mentorship exemplifies teaching greatness at MacEwan University, and I am thrilled to present you with the 2023 Distinguished Teaching Award. Congratulations.
Judge in Copeland. I have to say, I'm the biologist, so I actually got Dr. Kevin Judge's references, but the question I always had was how come my five-year-old daughter was drawing rotifers without ever looking under a microscope? Anyways, a few of you got that. One of the things we're very proud of at MacEwan University is our vision speaks to teaching greatness. At some universities, they have this tension always between research and teaching. And we firmly believe that research and scholarly work make our professors better teachers. And I think you've witnessed a little bit of that today. So could you please join me in giving our two award winners another round of applause? I now invite Chancellor Fields to join me for the presentation of graduands and the conferring of credentials. Graduands, if you are able, please rise. On behalf of the faculties and schools of MacEwan University, I present these graduands and those named in the convocation program who are not at this ceremony. I ask that they be admitted to the MacEwan University credentials that they have earned.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Province of Alberta, and upon the recommendation of MacEwan University's General Faculties Council, I admit you to the degree, diploma, or certificate to which you are entitled, and I invest in you all the rights and privileges, powers and responsibilities pertaining to that credential. Now, I bestow upon you this credential as a solemn trust to transform, to engage, and to improve the world from this day forth, to teach and to learn from others, so that through your learning, we may all flourish.
You are now graduates of MacEwan University, and to commemorate this special moment, I invite you to all flip your tassels to the left together on the count of three. One, two, three, flip. So graduates, you can have a seat. It will soon be your turn to cross the stage. But first, we are going to present a few medals and have a musical interlude. I'd like to welcome the recipient of the MacEwan University President's Medal for Academic Excellence and Student Leadership to deliver the student address. The President's Medal recognizes graduating students who have made an outstanding contribution to campus activities while maintaining a superior academic record. The recipient of the President's Medal is Shannon Jean Majot, a graduate of the Bachelor of Science in the Faculty of Arts and Science. Shannon, please join me here. Where's Shannon? There she is. Okay. First, I'll say a few more things about Shannon. She leads by example. She is consistently a top performer in her classes and contributes to a positive learning environment by being a team player, literally and figuratively. Instructors within the Faculty of Arts and Science share that Shannon is a critical thinker with an incredible work ethic. She always seeks to make a difference, getting actively involved in volunteer initiatives such as Bell Let's Talk and Sexual Violence Prevention Awareness Week. Shannon is also a member of the university's athletic community, leading on and off the basketball court, including serving her fellow Griffins as president of the Student Athlete Council. To top it all off, Shannon achieved a GPA of 3.9 over the course of her program. Well done. Today, we celebrate Shannon's academic excellence and her impact on her fellow students and on our university. I am delighted to present the President's Medal for Academic Excellence and Student Leadership to Shannon Jean Majot.
I just first want to say what an honor it is to be selected for this award, and doing something like this, speaking in front of all of you today, is something that I would have never imagined myself having the courage to do. So I want to thank my family and my friends, coaches, teammates, and my parents for getting me here. I would not be the person I am today without all of you. As we come to the end of this chapter of our lives, it's natural to reflect on the time that we've had at MacEwan. The memories we've made, the highs, the lows, the things we've learned, the experiences we've gained, and most importantly, the friends we've made along the way. For me personally, I think back to the person I was when I first came to MacEwan. That person was completely unaware of how much she would change over the next few years, how much adversity she'd face, how many long days of studying there'd be, and even longer nights, how many people she'd meet, how she'd be challenged in so many different ways, how many mistakes she'd make, and ultimately, how much growth she'd experience. I'll admit, it's a little scary to think about the future, to leave the comfort of what's familiar to head out into the next chapter. Some of you may already know your next steps and have the next part of your journey already planned out. And some of you may have no idea what's next. For the record, I fall into that second category. It's more than okay to not have it all figured out. I find there's often an overwhelming pressure to fit into a mold, to do things in a certain way, and in a certain order. But I think we all have different things that we want in life, and so we'll have different ways of striving for what we want. The world is full of possibilities. There's endless options for us, endless dreams to chase. And whether we reach those dreams or not, the people we choose to surround ourselves with are what make all the difference. I know my time here at MacEwan would not have been the same without the people I know, the ones I've met along the way, the ones who've inspired me, challenged me, encouraged me, and loved me. So congratulations to the class of 2023. I hope we can all find ways to forge our own paths with the people who matter the most. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Shannon. I think you genuinely reflected what Dr. Kevin Judge said about our students in exemplifying compassion, humility, courage, and a great sense of honor. So in a moment, our marshals will bring our graduates to the stage. And off stage, to your right, is a representative from our alumni office. They will present each graduate with a gift on behalf of MacEwan University Alumni Association. And then the student awards will be presented in advance of graduates. So graduates, this is a moment for you to celebrate, to shine, and be recognized for your accomplishments. As you make your way across the stage, you might notice we have a little mark in front of me that says, hit your mark, next to the mace, on this side of the mace. So take a moment, it's your moment, look ahead, wave to your family and friends, they're somewhere out there, wave to perhaps some faculty who have come here to watch you graduate today, and pause for a photo. Although we won't be shaking hands today, we will be proudly watching and cheering as each of you cross the stage. Got those instructions? Sometimes they seem pretty easy until it's your turn, but trust me, if you're the 110th person, 109 people you've had to watch, so you should be able to figure it out. So we are now going to welcome the Little Boy Singers, and they will perform an honor song as the graduates are being assembled.
Thank you, little boy singers. Haven't we had fabulous musical performances today? We're so blessed. We are honored that little boy singers perform for us today. Created in 1873, the Governor General's academic medals are awarded by the Government of Canada. These medals represent the most prestigious awards that Canadian students can receive, and they help encourage academic excellence across the nation. They are awarded at MacEwan at two levels: bronze for a diploma recipient, and silver for an undergraduate degree recipient. The Governor General's Silver Medal is awarded to the student who achieves the highest overall academic standing based on graduation grade point average. Before I invite her to join me on stage, I'd like to say a few words about Haley Kacha Danzuro, our silver medal recipient. Haley is graduating with a perfect 4.0 GPA and her Bachelor of Science degree with a, you guessed it, biological sciences major. There's a theme today, with a psychology minor, and these are with distinction. Throughout her four-year degree, she has maintained an outstanding academic record with a tremendous number of A-plus grades, all achieved while involving herself in numerous extracurricular activities. Haley's professors admire her drive for individual and collaborative research projects and her ability to manage varied responsibilities with care and efficiency. She has exhibited leadership abilities and has made significant efforts to enhance the student experience at MacEwan for all. Maintaining that perfect GPA while doing so much outside the classroom is an admirable achievement. Haley, if I've not flattered you excessively and you're still willing to join me, I hope you'll join me on stage now. There's your crowd. No, you're good. It is my pleasure to present to you the Governor General's Silver Medal. Congratulations. In each faculty and school at MacEwan University, we recognize the students whose academic efforts place them at the top of their class. The Dean's Medals are the highest academic honor that may be granted by a faculty or school, and these medals recognize the exemplary success of individual students in an area of study. One award may be granted in a certificate or diploma program, and one award in a degree program. At this time, I'd like to invite my dear colleague, Dr. Malika Shalaman, Dean of the Faculty of Arts and Science, to come to the podium to present this prestigious award.
Hello, and what an honor it is to be able to honor another outstanding student here today. It's my honor to award the Dean's Medal for Academic Excellence in a Degree Program in the Faculty of Arts and Science to Cairo Martins, a graduate of the Bachelor of Arts, Honors English. I would like to invite our award winner here on stage so he can blush while we're introducing him. In selecting the recipient of the Dean's Medal, academic achievement is the first consideration. Cairo is an exceptionally bright student with another perfect GPA of 4.0, who during his time at MacEwan achieved a staggering 19 grades of A+. However, the Dean's Medal is a recognition of the student's work beyond just grades, and Cairo really distinguished himself as a kind and dedicated student, as well as an outstanding writer. Cairo has worked as a research assistant in the English department, where faculty valued him for being engaged, self-directed, and organized in his work. His honors thesis was actually so well written and insightful that more than one faculty member suggested publishing it. And in fact, he's currently looking for a publisher, so if there's any out there, talk to him right after. Faculty members commended Cairo's subject area knowledge, erudition, critical thinking, and academic writing skills, and noted that his honors thesis could well be expanded into a publishable book project if he so chooses. I recognize in Cairo a gifted scholar and writer who will do exceptionally well wherever life after graduation takes him. Congratulations on your achievements, Cairo. eminent Chancellor and Madam President, I now present to you the following graduates from the Faculty of Arts and Science.
And now, presenting graduates receiving their Bachelor of Arts, Abby Lee Aboud with distinction. Enoch Kojo Abuagi. Milana Nidel Abzak. Gabriella Aguilar Longo. Amelia Darby Altmix. Emily Alyssa Andrews. Elizabeth Florencia Arenivar Kennedy. Camilla Constanza Balboa. TJ Garcia Banag. Kennedy Marie Alice Margaret Bates. Jamie Catherine Batt. Gertrude Benko. Madison Beer Hansen. Cameron Jolie Burgum. Dustin Roderick Berndt Setter.
Lauren Hannah Berry. Chelsea Catherine Best. Momna Binder. Leslie Ann Biggs. Ashley Lauren Bilhetti. Yasmin Mohammed Bitar.
Megan Bogdan. Erica Taryn Bowne with distinction. Vanessa Paige Brickwood. Allison Charlotte Brinston. Simon Alfred Buchanan. Leanne Louise Buttery with distinction. Marielle Jana Costello. Bianca Rebecca Castillo. Brooklyn Paige Chopko.
Hannah Marie Clark. Thomas Harrison Klein. Isabella Bianca Costa. Cassandra Zunt Kabebe De Castro. Colette Michelle Deabreu. Alyssa Dorian DeCant, with distinction. Candace Alexandra Deputat. Ashley Taylor DeShooter Kozak.
Haley Doucette, with distinction. Madi Abdallah Dubow. Cassandra Duncan. Larissa Egloff. Valerie Ewomazino Egor. Layla El Kadri. Allison Lydia Farquhar, with distinction.
Emma Lee Fair. Riley Blake Ferenz. Savannah Lynn Foreman. Harris Aaron Gallas. Alexandra Helene Gagnon, with distinction. Kennedy Jessica Galbraith. Ivans Klein Segun Garcia. Mallory Grace Garden. Emily Marie Elizabeth Glazer Morris. Kaya Tracy Goodhope. Caitlin Marie Graham. Cheyenne Lena Gray Eyes Howell. Brianna Berra Hamier. Kristen Joyce Parnoth. Luke Alexander Harold. Rochelle Lorna Mary Hoke.
Rebecca Jane Hauptmann.
Sky Alexandra Hennetuck. Samantha Roy Hermery. Kasem Ali Hijazi. Liam Patrick Horner. Wana Hosu. Madeline Grace Jacknitsky, with distinction. Tara May Jacobson.
Andrea Loren Johnson, with distinction. Miriam Karmanashvili. Bethel Michael Kiefley. Dallas Lindsay Keitley. Rachel Marie Gail Koski. Abigail Kolaneko. Brittany Jeannie Ann Krupka, with distinction. Taylor N. Kulchiski. Vivian Chazay. Jessica Nicole Laxo. Dina Nicole Lamoth. Emily Lavoie.
Brendan Leach. Caitlin Logan. Nathan Thomas Lloyd Love. Jareth Wyatt McDonald. Bailey Lynn McNeil, with distinction. Selena Michelle Ka-Sin Ma. Damon Lee Malawani.
Hannah Manning. Jacob Plummer Marcellus. Anthony Andrew Marciano. Michael Matthew Marciano. Desiree Martins with distinction. Amy Summerlee Martin. Alicia Marie Martinez. Grant Douglas Massey. Emma Edith Maxwell with distinction. Corlin Simone McCauley. Sydney Lynn McAvoy. Lindsay Elizabeth McLean. Melania Roshane McNaught. Bhumi Mehta. Peter Mentrika. Lean McDaddy.
Bailey Ray Mitchell. JC Elaine Mitchell with distinction. Nadia Ahmed Moalem. Maya Ann Susan Morell. Leland James Morrison with distinction. Abigail Yakozeneza Mugenza. Samantha May Mullen. Amanda May Evelyn Murray.
Mutawashe Lisa Miyambo. Samogeliso Keitanae Indilufo. Tori Ann Neal. Jacob Lloyd Nelson. Cheyenne Carly Neufeld. Jessica Megan Nichols. Spencer Jeffrey Nielsen.
Ariane May De Castro Ocampo. Abby Barrett Irene Odegaarden with distinction. Diana Oliverchuk. Salafina Owusu Apaya. Jacob George Paylard. Jessica Megan Nichols.
Ashley Brooke Peddle. Carmen Ann Peterson with distinction. Chance Douglas Race Peterson. Siobhan Elizabeth Tandiwi Peary. Sheldon Priyant Prasad. Morgan Nicole Proft. Katie Laura Pumphrey.
Jerome Christopher Ramos. Michaela Angelica Franco Ramos with distinction. Kathleen May Rosgo. Vanessa Sky Ressler. Megan Riley. Danielle Joanne Rivard. Annie Roberts. Kirsten Ann Robinson. Kennedy Mary Roblin. Giorgio Isley Lirio Rocamora. Caitlin Norma Lorette Rogers with distinction. Sarah Nicole Romanuk. Carolyn Rondeau with distinction. Sarah May Ross. Nazrian Nancy Saab.
Shagufta Shayesta Salim. Marin Ephraim Kifle. Stefan Saloff, with distinction. Daniel Francis Sandu. Japkaran Singh Saroya, with distinction. Caitlin Marie Sarsfield. Natalie Elise Schneider.
Melissa May Shukulski. Lauren Marie Scott. Patrick Leslie Scott. Shira Louise Ladonia Segne. Jenna Saifedine. Randy Amira Sempala. Neha Sharma. Lauren Sherry Shaw. Shima Siddiqui. Scott Robert Paul Sinclair. Megan Emily Skeech. Dejanelle Alyssa Smith. Drew Pinion Soriano. Mallory Jane Stalkey. Leanne Ashley Stevens, with distinction. Isabella Josephine Storti. Janvier Yumon Suarez.
Vishaka Sunger. Jason Alexander Tesoro. Taryn Nicole Tetro. Brandy May Thiessen. Jordan Lynn Thirsk. Alexis Basha Thomas. Paisley Alin Thompson. Catherine Brianna Truscott. Madison Ashley Twa.
Amy Marie Varga. Michaela Vocaturo. Jessica Ann Volker. Colin Olawayinka Walker. Amran Kaur Warich. Frederick Allen Wheatley. Alexander Jacob Wickenheiser. Samantha Lauren Wishart. Alicia Wishloff with distinction. Riley Tima Wissink. Patrick Yumul. Real Marguerite Zahasi. Bezaït Zodey. And lastly, Matthew Dole.
And now, presenting the graduates receiving the Bachelor of Science. Desmond Adeboye Adeyanju. Haifa Iman Afzal, with distinction. Juan Camilo Alcaraz Granada. Aaron Alejo. Hudaifa Al-Ghaburi, with distinction. Alicia Maria Almeida.
Andreina El Monte. Alicia Peggy Anderson. Sade Melissa Ashley. Haneen Imad Awad. Benjamin Aaron Richard Beckema, with distinction. Taylor Lee Bennett. Megan Emma Berg, with distinction. Rodas Berhe. Samrawit Stefanos Berhe. Jordan Joseph Bethel. Manmeet Bopray. Shada Burji. Ryan Calvert. Jennifer Nguyen Cao. Anthony Carlos Carolla, with distinction.
James Christian Castro. Navisha Chandra. Jenna Chengalani. Megan Christine Chorney. Stephanie Lisa Christensen, with distinction. Sheena Kathleen Korf. Elisha Kathleen Day. Maron Imak Paul Demasilio, with distinction.
Harnor Singh Daliwal. Navneet Daliwal. Danielle Christina Diaz. Dominic Dobrosh. Daniela Dorado Solarte, with distinction. Michael Luke Doshek. Philip Desenovich. Anushka Benny Idamirili, with distinction. Christopher George William Elliott. Brooklyn Shelley Palabrenza. Buonacu La Suria, Kavin Fernando. Dylan Dion Fillier. Derek Danny Fortin. Sarah Teresa Friend. Danielle Acosta Gabo.
Dimitri Gavarin. Taylor Janet Ginther, with distinction. Kiana Elizabeth Green. Harleen Kaur Grewal. Erin Marie Gronemeyer.
Demasio Leon Philip Gelati Yai. Chanel Alice Harms. Catherine Magdalene Haskell.
Haley Isabella Hatton. Taylor Madison Hain. Jasmine Heer. Larissa Jane Heron. Alexis Jenna Hoekstra. Nicholas Alexander Hogan. Tomas Hodek. Jason Quinn. Mohammed Hamza Javed. Darian Isla Johnson. Kira Lee Rose Jorgensen. Ansi Jose. Luke Philip Cantor. Cora Michelle Kaplan. Vritika Kapoor. Jasmine Kaur. Megan Riley Cause with distinction. Noman Zaki Khan.
Carson Daniel Kerwer. Shyla Kerwer with distinction. Amanda Krijak. With distinction. Jordan Taylor Lajeunesse. Rithik Lalchandani. Sophie Ann Lang. Joel Micah Lawrence. Supreet Rima Leal.
Gina Catherine Laser. Kayla Ann Letke. Xander Ali Taino Mabalot. Ian Alexander McDonald. Thomas Robert McGregor. Rachel Imarie McHiran. Shannon Jean Majot with distinction. Salia Azara Majid. Michael Manero with distinction. Kara Jennifer Marchuk. Sarah Kathleen Markland with distinction. Abigail Marcy Massam. Brianna Maria Meschuk. Cleo Naomi Miala Matthews.
Casey Astrid McLaughlin. Danae Lauren McNeely. Sean Thomas Mildenberger. Linda Mobus with distinction. Yasmin Fadel Mohammed. Rowan Hassan Mohammed. Vlad Moisey with distinction. Muskan Pete Kaur Momi. Emily Renee Morrison.
Megan Patricia Neal. Aaron Jameson Nickel. Gerardo Francis Obeso with distinction. Prince Francis Aboese Obeta. Emily May O'Brien. Jocelyn Odorizzi. Hadla Laila Omar. Chloe Hannah Osga with distinction. Drudy Devang Patel. Rudra Sandeep Kumar Patel. Trishila Vinod Patel. Jody Ray Pequin. Archana Hilakal George. Ashley Hillay.
Victoria Puzio.
Bryn Rayanna Radford. Ronak Kaur Rai. Swastika Shaila Ram. Cedric Jules Ramos. Jose Ignacio Ramos de la Torre. Ferlin K. Rahis.
Raiden Robert Ritter with distinction. Mystic Hunter Robinson Todd. Cecile Joan Rosichuk. Braden Jeffrey Ryan. Liam Wilfred Ryan. Maya Sanjad. Miriam Sadar. Kale Rory Scatterty with distinction. Misha Georgiana Barnum Scott. Orion Timothy Robert Sane. Anushka Sharma. Yash Sharma. Molly Elizabeth Sharp with distinction. Tasmina Sheikh. Jesse Lee Sasinski. Carter Joseph Sieben.
Melvin Singh. Ian Nicholas Smith. With distinction. William Song. Sneha Sunny. Samira Tariq. Marin Tesfe Tespajgi. Supriya Tapar. Mackenzie Daryl Kwan Tom.
Christina Ann Tamaris with distinction. Arshreet Tour. Evangeline Mackenzie Cerna Tweddle. Ashley Nicole Timko with distinction. Zinnia Glepa Undag. Sarah Raven Valley. Jasper Tianvan. Barnaby Royce Vanderzil. Selena May Vipond. Jolie Huimeng Wong. Sarah Ann Catherine Wallace. Joseph McKellar S. Waller with distinction. Kimberly Ann Workin with distinction. Colin James Weir. Sarah Wislowski with distinction. Joy Huan Xu. Lindsay Marie Yarjo. And lastly, Rebecca Zimmel.
That was a lot of happy people walking across the stage just now, and I think that was a great celebration individually and collectively. I know that I have the best seat in the house, and I see some of the graduates looking a little tenuous just at that front exit entrance there, but when they hear somebody call their name, their full name, their beautiful full name, and they're not even in trouble, and they crack a big, big smile. So it's such an honor for all of us to be celebrating with you. And I have to say, it's obvious to me that there's a lot of love in the room for one another, because some of you don't have a large family here, and this crowd was here for you. And it was obvious for me to see just how much our students appreciate our faculty, because there was a lot of fun eye contact there going on. So it's kind of wonderful. So we're almost done, and one of the things you will hear a little bit about is you are now alumni, and so I would like to ask one of our alumni, Laura Gilmore, she's a member of our Alumni Advisory Council, to the podium to deliver an alumni message to you, the newest members of the MacEwan alumni community. One more round of applause for all of you.
Congratulations, class of 2023. As a member of MacEwan's Alumni Advisory Council, I'm thrilled to congratulate you on your academic achievements and be the first to welcome you to your Alumni Association. I still remember my first day on campus, going to my first class, meeting my classmates, and navigating the halls of MacEwan. The memories of my time spent on campus remain with me today. As each of you look around the room today and embark on your own journey, remember that you are leaving MacEwan with so much more than a credential. I'm here to remind you that the friendships and memorable moments that shaped your experience over the past few years will continue with you no matter what path you take. You now join over 87,000 alumni who are making a difference in communities across the province, the nation, and the globe. This is a group of peers whom you now share a common experience with. Connect with them, stay connected with each other, and continue to cheer on the Griffins. Stay involved in the MacEwan University, and perhaps walk the halls as a mentor to the next generation of students. You are an important part of our university's legacy. I hope that you embrace being a MacEwan alumni or alum in the same way you embrace being a MacEwan student, with commitment and passion. Once again, on behalf of the Alumni Association, Class of 2023, enjoy this moment. You earned it.
Thank you, Laura. This brings us to the closing moments of our ceremony. It gives me great pleasure to thank the many people in our MacEwan community who have worked hard to organize convocation. Faculty, I want to thank you for all your work. You ensured that your students were engaged in meaningful academic experiences that contributed towards their success. Graduates, while this signifies the end of your academic career at MacEwan, it is not the end of your lifelong journey of learning. I'd like to invite you, our graduates, to express your appreciation to those who have supported you along this way. Would the faculty, the family, and the friends of our graduates please rise? Graduates, a round of applause, please. And now, in turn, I invite our faculty, family, and friends to join me with a massive round of applause congratulating our graduates of 2023. Before we adjourn for the day, I would ask that guests remain at your seats for a few more moments. The stage party will exit first, followed by the graduate recessional. Once the last graduate leaves, guests may exit to the lobby. With that, I declare this convocation closed.